Sheamus has all the momentum right now.
High running knee by Sheamus, and former world champion heads up to the top rope. You gotta take chances against the Big Show and the battering ram.
Those chances are paying off right now.
Big Show, look at this. Oh. Sheamus trying to put Big Show in position for white noise. Big Show going for a choke slam. Sheamus from behind, now he's got the big man up.
400,
wow.
50 pounds,
white noise. Sheamus could win this thing, guys.
This audience is chanting for the bro kick.
Ring rattling, white noise.
We may be about to see it.
Sheamus trying to feed off these great WWE fans here in London. Big Show doesn't know where he's at. Sheamus is going for the brogue. And Big Show wisely ducking out of harm's way. And Sheamus in pursuit. And now the fight outside the ring. Amazing. Big Show looked for solace outside the ring. Had to go back into the ring to get it.
Big Show, you smart guy.
So is Sheamus. Sheamus hanging Big Show up by his arm on the top rope. What's Sheamus going to do here?
Going for a home run again.
Big Show stunned. Sheamus top rope. Whoa, wait. Wait a minute.
That was masterful by Mark Henry. Never got involved, never touched Sheamus. And Big Show just got a free shot on the Celtic Warrior.
It was just the presence alone of Mark Henry that distracted Sheamus, that allowed Big Show to recover and deliver a devastating knockout punch.
Picked up those metal steps, made a big, huge noise, distracted Sheamus, and Big Show ring him one up.